second location. Oh, found this abandoned house, very nice looking. So here it goes. Let's see what we can do. There's not going to be much because the inside's collapsed. But it dates back from the 1700s.
What an amazing house.
Alright guys, we're back, we're in another location. As you can see behind me, the house dates back through the 1700s. We are going to be, as you say, a bit of exploring. We are here today with GTR Adventures, Urban Hunter, and MAD Paranormal. Without further ado, as you see, at one time or another, it would have been a very, very beautiful place to live. There is rumours it's meant to be a haunted house. That's another reason we brought MAD Paranormal, so if she can actually sense anything. Nothing much left here anymore with this building, to be fair. As you can see, it is literally crumbled. Oh yeah.
There's a lot of this to explore, isn't there?
Just a bit.
Quite a big place up there.
Just a bit. I've been round most of it so far. I have found what looks like a cellar, but there's no access to it anymore. Just watch your foot in.
Yeah, I am. I'm trying to get it. Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you can go left.
I've just been down there. It's actually dead end, there's not much to look at, but it's quite cool just to go down it.
Yeah. In one of these rooms, is, you go to the vice label, but if you see a pound note on the table, make sure you don't touch it.
Right,
what's up?
Come here, Zach. Right. Now you see that hole there?
Yeah.
Right? Look on my camera. You can stuff there, can't you? A white thing.
Yeah.
But there's nothing there on the camera.
No. But the brick, the brick is
just
white.
I'm just saying it's not paranormal. But looking at that, it looks paranormal. Yeah. That is really
cool. Does look
cool.
A bit freaky, I'll give it all that.
Yeah. It's actually just...
There's
a little hole
there, yeah.
It is actually, if I get a bit closer, it's actually just what's behind there. That was pretty cool.
That one?
Yeah. Although this place does have a feel to it. Pretty strong, actually.
Yeah, it goes straight through.
Oh, look at that. I could have just gone the other way. I've got some more stuff to show you here. A bit more to explore. This is cool because I like this. So we've got some down here.
I'll tell you what is a good thing. That window over there.
That's cool, that is.
There's another hole there behind that timber.
Yeah.
That leads into the cellar, but not the way we're going. Yeah, this window's pretty. Struggling to get light on it. Doorways always usually look good, don't they? Sometimes. Was he out in that or just a room?
No, it just goes right round and out that one.
AJ's starting me off now. I've just seen somebody out corner in the video. Is he sure I've just seen somebody out corner? Yeah, I could have sworn I've just seen somebody moving that corner of my eye. No, and I'm.
Yeah,
what you're telling
me
then?
You're
getting me going, I've just seen some of that
corner of me, I know. Have you?
Yeah.
They like someone standing there. I must admit,
no one else
didn't
point out to
me. Mom, me and Paul have both just seen, at different times, like a figure, like one of you lot was standing right there and fell away.
Yeah.
Paul's just obviously seen it and no one there.
Right,
well,
can I just point something out?
Yeah.
While I've been here, I am picking up on quite a lot of energy in this place right now. Some of it's good, some of it's making me feel a little uneasy.
So, Well,
I will say, when I was in that end room down there.
How much do you want to talk about this? Because I can tell you a little bit more information about that. If I tell you, this is a place.
I'd rather not until I do a paranormal investigation, because then I can confirm through what we get whether or not the information is right.
Okay. You can't be influenced, and
I'll tell you one thing, do you know something, I like this phone, I've got night vision on it. Sorry, just a little bit of something I didn't know about my phone, but I've got quite good lighting on it, to be fair.
It's super selfie stick, and it costs about £4 off eBay. But what did you put your feet on?
On the metal bit.
Yeah, use the metal bit.
Yeah, but I've got big boots on.
You're telling me you're struggling.
There you go. GT's going to be the action man for us.
No feet dies, I'm going to kill you.
He won't die.
Well, at least you can talk to him again.
Well, yeah. Hey, look there.
Hey, yeah.
Please don't fall.
Oh, and there's a floor. Oh, I'm tempted now.
I wouldn't falling through.
I don't think that floor's very sturdy, Paul,
to be fair.
Well, what I'm looking at, it's falling through as it is.
I think I know what you're looking at. From this angle and your angle, you're probably looking at my arse.
I'm underneath the stick.
Look, there's his arse, people.
Pass him me thingamajig, AJ, please.
Bloody hell, what are you trying to do? Kill me?
Before I die, I'm just going to take this.
Yeah, you've got to give the thumbs up and subscribe just to see that
on. Where I'm going.
Right, guys, we're going to wrap this one up here. I'll put the links in the description for GTR Adventures and Urban Hunter.
And look that backpack.
And MOD Paranormal. Or what I'll be in trouble if I don't put hers in. So, we'll catch you all later. Bye.